Last week we told you some very exciting news.
Yeah. Yeah. Eric and his wife Catherine welcomed baby Gus into the world. This happened Tuesday, right?
It's 1 o'clock. Yeah. New Year's Eve, which is actually
your birthday.
Yeah. How cool is that? Little Gus and I were sharing a birthday.
Right there.
There is the little guy. It was quite a day at the hospital. You know, everything went well. The whole labor delivery process. Nice. Easy for me to say, of course. I mean, my wife was the one going through it.
Oh, I'm so sad.
But there is little Gus right there. He was born 8 pounds, beautiful, 7 ounces, and he's been doing well at home. You know, the first couple nights, there was not a lot of sleep, but he is starting to sleep better, and you know, he's eating well at this point.
Good.
My wife is doing the nursing and breastfeeding thing, which is challenging.
Her.
You know what, Marissa?
Oh, good for her.
Got to hand it to you ladies. You carry the babies, and then you got to do all the work after they come out. And boy, let me just tell you, my wife is she's doing an awesome job.
Very That's cool. nice of you to say, because she needs that support, and it's tough. It's hard.
She is she's an amazing mother.
She's an amazing woman.
Little Gus
lovely.
Is coming along. Next week he'll be tomorrow he'll be 1 week old.
Yeah. Right? That amazing.
Getting so old.
So great. Congratulations.